Hey guys, once again, this is David Kwan here, and today, being Thanksgiving, I want to talk about what I consider to be kind of a weird tradition in this country, United States. So every year on Thanksgiving, and this tradition has gone on for decades, but I've already become aware of it pretty recently, like a year ago. And I would have completely been unaware of it if I didn't visit my Twitter feed, because the White House had a tweet. It was talking about the pardoning of the turkey. So in this country, the president, there's this main event where the president pardons like one or two turkeys. This year it was two turkeys, them being Caramel and Popcorn. Those are the names of the turkeys. I think it's pretty cute and interesting, but it's kind of a bizarre tradition overall. I mean, Thanksgiving overall is a, there's a lot of debates now going about Thanksgiving, and I think that's great. We're raising our consciousness about this holiday, and there's several debates happening, and you know, a lot of people are like, why are you ruining our holiday and whatnot. It's interesting. I've never been too attached to this holiday, but that's probably a topic for a different video, which I'll do today. It's a weird picture, just the president having this grand event in which these turkeys are put in like 4-star or 5-star hotels. And these hotels are like, you know, they would cost $3,000 or $4,000 a night to stay in, and they have a luxury lifestyle, and then they're given a pardon from the president. And the tweet mentioned, this is what President Obama said to Popcorn, and Obama said, "Popcorn, you have a full reprieve from cranberry sauce and suffering. We wish you well." So that's the pardoning of the turkey that Obama did, which I think is pretty humorous, pretty cool. Obama definitely has great sense of humor, this president, I think. I have a, you know, just who Obama is, I have a great respect for him. If there's one person in my life, like, if I could have gone to high school with, it would definitely have to be Barack Obama. I think it would have been really awesome to have as a, you know, to have gone to the same high school with him, maybe even become, ended up as his friend or something. That would have been quite amazing. I just try to picture that, this guy, you know. I don't know why I digress to that, but anyway, this tradition is really weird to me, because it's like you're taking some turkeys out to pardon them, but then it is a holiday now in which we gorge on turkeys. So I'm a vegetarian also, and that's probably what also makes it really weird. Vegetarian, and I would like to say I'm vegan for the most part, but vegetarian is probably the more accurate term. Yeah, I don't know. It's weird because you're raising like, oh, these two turkeys are turkeys that are pardoned. And what are they pardoned from? They didn't do anything, you know? They're pardoned from suffering for what? Just because they're turkeys of White House? It almost makes it seem like all turkeys are guilty for some reason. And these two particular turkeys, because they're in the White House and beloved by the president, needs to be pardoned. I mean, that's kind of the weird thing. I mean, perhaps I'm thinking about this way too much than I should. But it's really interesting that in this country, we have this holiday where the main centerpiece of the food that we celebrate is turkey. But at the same time, the most powerful person in this country, or the most representative figure in this country, the president, takes a big chunk of his time and effort into setting up this event in which two of his turkeys in the White House are pardoned. It's just to me, it's a weird tradition. I wonder, like, at what point, how many years will it take for this tradition to continue before we realize, like, this is a weird thing that we're doing. This is kind of stupid. Are we going to continue doing this just because we've always done it? Or perhaps this is something that, you know, merits some kind of discussion about it. I don't know. But it's a weird tradition, I think, to me. That's just how I feel. How do you guys feel about the whole pardoning of Thanksgiving, turkeys on Thanksgiving, or maybe even just a holiday in general? I know there's a lot of discussion to be had about this holiday. Probably, maybe not want to talk about it on the day of the holiday, but, you know, whatever. Think about it. It has a lot of interesting history behind it. It's a holiday that came to be nationalized by President Abraham Lincoln, and placed on the day after, you know, something like Evacuation Day. And some other holidays, this is a very American holiday, and the history is a very recent history, but it's amazing how widespread it has become, and the evolution of this holiday into becoming something like Black Friday, where consumerism has taken the forefront, you know. But I don't know, it's an interesting picture that we have, and then we also, alongside that, we have this tradition of the president and gathering all his cabinet members and politicians and all to just commemorate the pardoning of these two turkeys.